Bucks have been waiting patiently to get a photo.